love can cause a man. Man's love that we have a fault with, it can cause a man to work 14 years with no salary just for a woman. It can cause a man to work hard 14 years. Not an office work, hard work for 14 years for a man. How much more? That's where God did much more. Jesus died. Jesus died. Thank you to 24. What love can do. God's love can do for us. I said I'm making points, I'm not preaching. Deuteronomy 4, verse 37. And because God loved their fathers, Abraham, Jacob, and those people, he chose their seed after them and brought them out in his sight with his mighty power out of Egypt to drive out nations from before thee, greater and mightier than thou art, to bring thee here, to give your land for inheritance as it is this day. He said, God brought the children of Israel from Egypt because of his love for their fathers, not because of their works. In fact, he repeated in Deuteronomy 9, it is not because of your works of righteousness, it's because of my love I have for the fathers. Hallelujah. Amen. The day of his love. It's because of his love, not because of our works. Chapter 7, verse 6. For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God. The Lord your God has chosen thee to be a special people unto himself, above all people that are upon the face of the earth. The Lord did not set his love upon you, nor choose you, because you were more in number than any people, for you were the fewest of all people. But because the Lord loved you, and because you would keep the hope which is one unto the fathers, he brought you out with a mighty hand, redeemed them. Hallelujah. So he said it was because of the father's love. That is why he brought them out. He divided the Red Sea. Not because there were many, not because they were looking good, but it was because of his love. Hallelujah. The Bible says that we love because he first loved us. It's because of his love that we will enjoy prosperity. Amen. It's because of his love that everything is working together for our good. It's because of his love that all our sins have been forgiven.